This one should be wild. A no disqualification match, anything goes. And knowing these superstars, are probably going to test the limits on that.
Hopped up, no way.
Yes way.
What power. Tombstone. The Undertaker
has been eliminated.
Devastation from The Undertaker.
I'd have to think that it...
What power.
This one is over.
Here are your winners, The Undertaker and Kane, the Brothers of Destruction.
This pairing paid strong dividends with an impressive tag team win.
They say when you know, and I know there's no tag team on the roster that can touch these two guys.
Here we go, no DQ match. You still have to win by pinfall or submission.
Nikki has been eliminated. Bulldog has been eliminated. E-Torres has been eliminated.
Maurice Kiss.
Red Phoenix has been eliminated.
Is there any life left to bear?
We've got D-Generation X ready to get things going here. Possibly one of the most controversial duos we've ever... The Undertaker with a vintage tombstone!
Triple H has been eliminated.
The Undertaker scoops him up! Knockout victory. This one is over.
Here are your winners. The Undertaker and Kane, the Brothers of Destruction.
An incredibly impressive showing by this tag team.
Two men with one common goal can be a dangerous thing. They're putting the entire locker room on notice.
Bell rings and we are off in this no disqualification. Cena!
Batista was knocked out. Ooh, again.
John Cena looking to end this.
John Cena has been eliminated. Is that all Cena needs?
Fatal four ways are about as unpredictable as they come, Corey.
You're right, Cole, which is why the best course of action in a match like this is to bide your time and pick your spots. Easier said than done.
John Cena.
That's it. Calling it by knockout.
Here is your winner, John Cena.
What an edge of your seat. Two teams, each looking to take the other out, one superstar at a time.
I'm pretty sure we are settled in for a long one, guys. Quite frankly, I'm pretty thrilled to find out which side is stronger in this one. Arm stop!
Uh-oh, this is just vicious.
Target in the arm now.
Oh, wicked kick to the lower back.
Just kicked in the spine, and Wilde is in control.
A very tough spot for Xavier to be in.
Xavier Woods really feeling the heat now.
Raleigh getting knocked around a little more than he anticipated. Might want to think about making a tag.
Able to push off and avoid that attack. A running Hurricanrana.
Sometimes you just gotta show off and show out. Oh, wicked kick to the lower back.
His arm vicious,
and Woods puts a quick stop to the momentum that was mounting against him.
Could be a chance for him to change the complexion of this match.
And he sends him into the corner.
Oh my God, what an elbow!
Oh, the last shot. Uh-oh. Oh, well scouted by Wilde.
Quick exchange, reversing the reversal.
He is delivering elbow after elbow. Watch out.
There it is. Boom. Nice. Reversal on Wilde.
And that's the tag to Kofi Kingston.
Boom. What impact.
So much damage inflicted.
Tagged in.
He's lying. Really just laying it in.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Looks like he has his finger on the trigger now.
He's burying elbows in the midsection.
For Ware in the corner now, leaving himself open here. He reverses it. Oh, smash!
Check this out, guys. Double underhook coming.
Byron's gonna love this. Dude Buster! He's looking a little off balance.
I think it's about that time, gentlemen.
Time for a smash shot.
The fight being taken to Escobar.
Woods has the tie of this match in his favor.
Tags him in. Punishment.
Certainly looking worse for wear, but the tide can shift at any moment.
Drives it right to the patella.
Standing shooting star press, incredible. Ooh, followed by a huge club. Basement drop kick.
Legado del Fantasma.
And there you have it, the last superstar. A tag match the WWE Universe has been salivating for.
John Cena has seen it
right now.
Looking for more damage here.
Release back suplex.
It wasn't the height or distance that caused the damage, but they certainly contributed.
Dominating cross body.
Bradshaw with the John Michael has been eliminated.
Batista with a patent. With a Batista.
JBL has been eliminated.
Can JBL come back from that? Batista is just playing with his food right now. Into the snap suplex.
Hooked up. Big forearm.
Batista has been eliminated
here.
Hopped up, no way.
Yes way.
What power.
Edge has been eliminated.
Edge. And it was some brutal impact on that DDT.
There's a wheelbarrow into the DDT.
He's got him scouted.
Evades the attack.
And that a
competitor has been eliminated.
It's time for our next competitor.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Oh, man, here he comes.
Here's hoping to make a big impact here tonight. Big E is losing any kind of advantage here.
Big E has run into a roadblock, that's for sure.
The Royal Rumble is perhaps the ultimate example of the phrase, it's a marathon, not a sprint. Sure, it's cool to rack up the eliminations.
Big E has been eliminated.
But even cooler is going the distance because you know how to pace yourself and have the stamina.
Yeah, it takes a lot to outlast all these other superstars, and if you tire yourself out too early, you won't be outlasting them for long. Look who it is!
Oh, man! Just listen to the crowd! There's a wheelbarrow!
Boom! DDT! Running Swanton finds the mark.
Kick right on point. And now he's taken control.
Just a steady dose of punishment on display.
And planted them with a well-executed DDT.
We're about to get another one.
Here he is, and he's geared up.
I would get out of his way if I were in the ring.
Shotzi.
That's it. Rikishi has been just eliminated.
Get ready.
Here they come. And Mahal's in a disheartening spot.
But the Maharaja's always just one move away from changing everything.
Oh, man. And Jinder's out with the
elimination.
Who's it going to be, fellas?
Now, there's a guy you do not want to see at this point in the match.
There's a wheelbarrow into the DDT. Great drop kick.
You can see the anguish growing on his face.
This is where his fortitude will be put to the test.
He has been eliminated.
Look who we have here.
Things are really heating up now. Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Running Hurricane Rana!
Fantastic. Running Swanton finds the mark.
Catches the kick.
Whoa! Boy, the time just flies, doesn't it?
Wow, what a drop kick. In a state of distress now,
but you can never count Austin out.
There he is. He looks focused on the task at hand.
You can see the fire in his eyes from
Austin. Looking to pay homage to the Lone Star State.
This match grinding him down a little, and Noam is countered.
Change the complexion of this match, Michael.
Oh, what are they doing here? All the way. That's it, a gourd buster.
Who's it gonna be?
It's Stone Cold.
This has been the elimination.
Guys,
he definitely looks ready to get in there and make a statement, Michael.
Batista has been eliminated.
Oh, what a backbreaker.
Man, just ugly impact.
Undertaker landing awkward.
The Undertaker has been eliminated.
Someone who could change the complexion of this match in a major way. Yeah, Joaquin can't find an answer for these attacks.
Wilde's gonna have to dig down deep here.
Wilde trying his best to put him away elimination.
Counting it down, who is it gonna be? And if you're looking for a difference maker, well, you may have just got one. There's a wheelbarrow.
Boom, DDT.
Boom.
Oh, man.
Kick.
Strikes with a kick.
Oh, ooh, a sharp kick.
A lot of momentum now on his side.
He's gaining the upper hand here.
Here we go.
Oh, what a right.
Behind it.
Well, now this should be interesting.
What an exciting addition to this match.
Tough way right here.
Steiner has been eliminated.
Flying, he goes.
Rey Mysterio has been eliminated.
Now there's a guy you do not want to see at this point in the match.
Difference maker. Well, you may have just got one.
Ooh, what a damaging blow. Nice down kick. Great elevation. Jake just getting knocked around.
Roberts needs to find that spark.
And that's
Jake
a
Roberts has been eliminated.
Expense.
We're about to get another. Things are really heating up now.
Alexander answers back.
Finally, Cedric's able to interrupt these attacks for a moment.
Now's a chance for Cedric to get back into this match.
Oh my, devastating impact to the back.
And he is now in a discouraging spot.
He somehow has to get himself back in order again.
We're about to find out who enters next.
Cedric Alexander has been eliminated.
And look who it is, guys.
He definitely looks ready to get in there and make a statement, Michael.
There they go.
And that's a Shayna Baszler has been eliminated.
Who's this going to be?
Forward.
Things are playing out exactly how he envisioned.
Back to the locker room. They
have been eliminated.
Who's going to enter next? It's now Apollo Crews looking to shake things up here.
Butch was waiting for it. These competitors have been unloading on each other since the bell. Just looking for that window of opportunity.
Now might
be the time to seize the moment. Now's the time to keep the pressure on.
Counting it down, who's it gonna be?
Here he is, guys, on a mission and ready for action.
Yeah, well, he better keep his head on a swivel. One mistake and he could be out of here just as quickly.
I don't know if Dominic can withstand much more of this.
Yeah, Dominic needs to find an opening fast.
That'll end
Dominic
up.
Has been eliminated.
Who's it gonna be?
Look who it is.
Getting sucked.
There's a wheelbarrow into the DDT.
And now the pressure's really
on. Has been eliminated.
And he keeps struggling to slow the opposition down. Get ready.
Here's hoping to make a big impact here tonight. Oh, spear! Beautiful. He's ejected from the ring.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Someone who could change the complexion of this match in a major way.
That's gonna sting.
He's been placed in the corner now. And Vader is being taken apart here.
Yeah, Vader's in search of an opening.
We're moments away from the
Now, there's a guy you do not want to see at this point in the match.
See him. Check right to the midsection. He's got him up there. Here comes Byron.
Uses an elbow to dip.
Get ready.
Turning the momentum.
The road. Can he keep it going?
And look who's coming to the ring now, guys.
This could possibly change the complexion of this match, Michael. Ooh, slows that down with a well-placed kick.
A lot of potential for curveballs and surprises here in this no disqualification match. The Rock's
knockout victory. This one is over.
Here is your winner, The Rock.
What an emphatic victory. Watching this no DQ match, I can't help but think of all the great no disqualification.
That's it. Calling it by knockout.
Here is your winner, Jay Post.
Wrestle perhaps the perfect match. Big elimination tag team action starting right now. Both teams are looking to be the last one standing. Eliminating the other.
Kane, uh-oh. Oh, boy.
Shinoku driver.
Gets the tag.
The official has to call it.